70s, foosball is making a comeback. Action News 5 photographer Gary Blankenship takes us to this weekend's Tennessee foosball tournament at Libertyland to show us how folks are falling in love with the game all over again. Thanks for watching.
Join us again at 10 o'clock.
Foosball came over from Europe way back in the early 70s, late 60s, early 70s. Foosball is a one-on-one competition or two-on-two competition where you try your skills at eye-to-hand coordination, putting your style against other people's styles from other states and even other countries. It's real competitive. It's just whatever you do is up to you, you know. It's, if you win, it's because you're better than the other team. It's just, just the competition, that's really what it is. You're not playing a video game, you're playing somebody else. And you know, you beat them, you can brag about, hey, you know, I beat you, you know. And it makes the other person just try harder to beat them. It's a sport, it's not just a game, it's an actual sport.
More Mid-Southerners get their news from WMC TV5 than any other source.